exercise physiology is effective at reducing hypertension. We use exercise as a tool, much in the same way that a doctor would prescribe medicine. So multiple studies across the last few years have shown that exercise, particularly aerobic exercise, is the most effective at reducing blood pressure. In the clinic, we focus more on resistance exercise, which has also been shown to be effective in reducing hypertension. That kind of exercise you perform about two to three days per week, of about 60 minutes per session. So anyone that comes in to see us, when we're looking at prescribing resistance exercise, we'd firstly tailor their preferences and the exercises together, but we'd also take consideration of other comorbidities such as back pain, previous history of surgeries, so that we ensure that the exercise is safe but also achievable.